Welcome to the Plug Network. In this tutorial, I will show you how to install Eclipse IDE for Java Developer in Windows 7 64-bit. So let us begin. Open your browser to type Eclipse. Here is the Eclipse website where you can find this website download. Just click on this one download. You will be come on this page of here download. You can find this one Eclipse IDE Java Developer, Java WE Developer, CC PHP developer. For more platform you can find here Kepler, Juno, Indigo, other versions. You click on the platform, you will find. So you can download about 32-bit and 64-bit version. So according to your purpose you can download, which I have already downloaded. Let me show you. So this one is my Eclipse Java Luna, which I have downloaded just now. Right click and I'm going to extract this one file. So extract it now. Here I'm going to extract it. Now you can see on the screen, this is after extract it created one folder, and just open that folder. You will find one folder with the name Eclipse. Double click with the folder and you will find this Eclipse icon here. So here is the Eclipse that you can install. Click to run. I forget to install Java. Now I am going to install it. To download GRE or JDK, just type this on Google and you will be see the first link open, and you can find this JDK or GRE. Then you can download. I am going to download JDK. For the server purpose you can go for download and to accept the license agreement before downloading. I need to find whether which will install Linux or not. I am going to install Windows 32-bit and this is 64-bit. So just click on this one to have starting the downloading. It will take some time. After downloading, here is my JDK. I'm going to install this one. So press next. Check this box, GRE. Next. Now it has been installed successfully. I am going to open my lips now. Run. So this is Eclipse Luna running. So check this box. Do not ask again. Okay. See on the screen, this is my Eclipse is there. So welcome page is there, tutorial samples for Eclipse. So you can find everything benchmark with you. When you find it, you will go directly to benchmark. If you get any problem during the installation, you can comment below to my video. If you have any question, you can also comment. Please subscribe to Audio Content and share my videos to your friends and relatives. And thank you for watching Audio Content video.